And this right here is where today's journey begins. Over here at the Sugarlands Visitor Center in the Great Smoky Mountains National Park. It's a bear, but it's not a real bear. I would not be this close if it was. Hey everybody, so today we are at the Sugarlands Visitor Center in Gatlinburg, Tennessee, so we can walk to Cataract Falls. It's supposed to be an easy hike. We've done it once before, but that's been a few years. But so we're gonna try to go. You ready?
Ready.
Might as well be. So once you leave the Visitor Center, you're gonna come back behind the Visitor Center and you'll come to this little sign right here. It says Fighting Creek Nature Trail and Cataract Falls. And it's also the Gatlinburg Trail, but I'm not into that because that's just too far to walk. Because as y'all know, we're not hikers at all. And that right there shows the falls. So just in case we don't make it, which I think we will, that's how it looks. Everything's pretty and green though, even though it is boggy. I'm taking it slow because we don't want to slide down, because I have a track record of being able to slide down easily in mud. Ooh. That's beautiful there. So it's been said in other videos that if you see this funky looking tree right here with the bridge, you know you're on the right trail. So I'm obviously not the first video ever here. I won't be the last. But anyway, hardly nobody will watch mine. I've only got 59 subscribers at the moment, but I'm happy for the 59 I do have. But anyway, you see this little tree that looks like somebody's twisted up legs. You go over this bridge right here, and that takes you to the other part of the trail. Nice. That just screams the Smoky Mountains right there. All that water just streaming. You know? Well, maybe not streaming, but flowing right on through the rocks. So whenever you get off the bridge, it brings you over here to this side. And the path continues. So that's the sign letting you know you're going in the right direction. It looks like it's been there for a very long time. Mama's like, "Will you hurry up and come on?" Ooh, this is nice over here. I like those rocks over there. Ooh, that's really pretty. How you liking it so far?
It's all right.
It's just all right. I told her if she didn't want to do it, we didn't have to do it. Nobody would ever know. But we're going for it. So far, it hasn't been too slick. We just don't want to fall because, you know, we don't live here, so we don't want to get in the hospital here. That would not be good. Now we're coming to the bridge, so we have to walk underneath the bridge to get where we're going. so peaceful sounding. So whenever you get to this part, you cross over this little bridge right here and then go up those steps. But I'm gonna turn it off so I can help mom up. All right, so we made it up. It was a little slick, so I think we might try to go a different path on the way back out of here. Even if we have to walk extra. Look and see the waterfall. Alright, so we're almost at the waterfall now. Well, I was saying that we're almost at the waterfall now. Can you see it?
I saw it way back yonder.
I saw it way back yonder too. You can tell we're from the south, we just said yonder. And there it is, Cataract Falls. It's not a big waterfall, but it's still a waterfall. Slows right on down into the whatever it is. Mom's saying hi. Just like you could have this. Kind of looks like a lion's face looking back at you right there. Oh, cool. I see the eyes and the nose and the mouth. I do have very vivid imagination too, though. Or maybe it's a bear since we're in the Smoky Mountains and they're known for their bears. Maybe it's a bear face instead of a lion face. Could be a mountain lion. So that's going to do it for today from Cataract Falls. I'm going other places, you know, because it's not like I'm in the mountains all the time. But anyway, hope you enjoyed the video and thanks for watching if you did. Bye. So I've never noticed this before, but that's a graveyard right there. We came back up over the bridge because I didn't want mom to slide down, but that's pretty cool. That's in front of the ranger headquarters or whatever it is. Pretty cool. So I found this rock on the way out, but you know, the CCC helped build the South Carolina State Parks, and they also helped build the Great Smoky Mountains National Park. So anytime I see anything like that, I do like to point it out, you know, because without them, the places would not be what they are today. So anyway, hope you watched. And if you didn't, it's okay. But anyway, thank you and bye again.